he beat their ass. Because TikTok did fuck them all up. And, you know, I told my son to go to bed the other night. He said, like and subscribe, mommy. I'm like and subscribe to what? Nigga, go to bed. Like and subscribe to that bed. Like, what the fuck, right? But I'm from Chicago, Southside.
Southside?
Don't worry, I left my chopper at the door. We good. Hands up. Don't shoot. We good. But yeah, I grew up on the South Side. You know, life was pretty tough. Just to give you a little bit of an idea, my daddy was a pimp. My mama was a hoe. Woo! She was his hoe, but she was indeed a hoe. And by the time she had me, she stopped, but it was still a little other little activity going on, you know what I'm saying? So, earliest memory I have of my father, we were watching a good wholesome family film. You may have heard of it, it's called Pretty Woman. And, you know, there's this scene where Richard Gere says to Julia Roberts, you are, in fact, the hooker, and you are my employee. And I turned to my dad and I said, Daddy, what's a hooker? And he looked me dead in my eyes and said, a good looker. And I said, well, what's a good looker? He said, a hooker. Like, I'm four. Right? So from that moment on, there was like this spell casted over me. And I thought all good-looking women was hoes. So I kind of kept my, you know, non-ho judgy self to myself in high school. There was like a wall of fat here. There was no titties, no ass yet. So I'm telling like who's Pat from SNL. Like glasses this big, you know, freshman year, the whole thing. So yeah, so back to Kentucky though. I don't know if I mentioned it, but new here, I've been here about a year almost. And one thing I've noticed about Kentucky is every gas station on Dixie has fried chicken. Like, I'm from the South Side, we got a lot of fried chicken on the Dixie. But I ain't never seen fried chicken at a motherfucking gas station. So I live in Muldraw, the smallest town on the planet. And it's off of Fort Knox on Dixie, so I'm walking to Muldraw, hilly, you know, I'm getting my workout on, full spandex. And somehow I always end up at Dodge's. Yeah. Eating the motherfucking Crispito. Who said no calories lost? No. You're just chilling. Headphones, house music, you know what I'm saying? Full on workout gear, Crispito, sitting in front. It's always that same lady sitting in front, y'all know. And another thing that was interesting about Kentucky, when I first got here, all my family members were like, are you going to go to the Derby? Are you going to the Derby? And I'm like, fuck the Derby. Like, no, I'm not going to the Derby. No offense, but, you know, I feel bad for the horses. You know what I'm saying? Like, think about all the horses that don't win. You know, what the fuck happens to them? Have you ever thought about that? Have you ever been to a horse funeral? Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, where's the meat going? You know what I'm saying? I know a cow is a steak. I know a wing is a chicken. Right? But where the fuck is the horse meat going? It's too much horse meat for them to just say, ah, fuck it. We just gonna throw it away. You know? So think about that when you have your fuck. Think about that when there's 150 Chinese restaurants in Kentucky. I'm just saying, this is the most Chinese restaurant I've ever seen. Like, seriously. And laundromats. They own the laundromats. They own the Chinese restaurants. So you can either wash your clothes or eat a horse. Pretty much. you know, but don't adjust your eyes. I'm not Mexican. In case you were wondering. I am a proud Mexican. Tragic mulatto in the room. Y'all got a lot of those here. Y'all got a lot of Mexicans up here. In Chicago, you're either black or white. There's no mix. But here, you walk around Walmart and I just see myself over and over and over. I'm like, oh, this is where I was supposed to be my entire life. Because on the South Side, I was the white girl. And on the North Side, I'm the black girl. So it's just always been a little, you know, fucked up. It's like, but here, I'm home. So thank you all. I really appreciate it.